Hello there! In today's video, I am going to be talking about the football fish. Anyways, let's just get right into it. They are found in the Indian, the Pacific, and the Atlantic seas. There are 22 different types of them. They are eaten by whales, sharks, and other football fish, that meaning they're cannibals. They eat crustaceans and squid. They are either brown or black in color. They are a type of species of angler. They live for 30 years and they are named after their very round shape. Okay, peace.